Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to clear ChatGPT's chat history conversations. So I'll be showing you how you can clear individual chat history as well as the entire chat history that you have. So let's get started. So first thing, just open the sidebar in case if you don't have it opened, and here we will be able to see our all the past chat histories. If you want to delete individual one of these, you'll be having this three dots. Click here and select delete. Click on delete. This will basically delete that individual conversation. And what if you wanted to delete the whole history of conversations? For that, to the rightmost top, you will be having your profile. Click here and select settings. And in settings, under general, here we are having delete all chats and delete all. Click here and it will ask you a confirmation. Just select confirm deletion. And as you can see here, I don't have any chat history. It will take some time to delete like and clear this. So just be patient, and this is fully cleared now. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Check the playlist. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.